In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to upscale and increase the size of AI art using Adobe Photoshop. Upscaling your AI art will allow you to put your art on printed products, digital products, and more. So let's get started. I created this AI scene of a lighthouse and a beach at night, and I would like to upscale this art and make it something larger so I can put it on a printed product such as a greeting card. First step, open your AI art in Photoshop. Next, go to Image, Image Size, and you'll get an Image Size dialog box that looks like this. So we're going to be changing some of the image size dimensions on the right. This file is 1024 pixels by 1410 pixels. That's the file size that the AI generator provided me when I downloaded the image. This size might be fine for some digital products that you could create. For printed products, it's a little bit small, and it definitely needs to be upscaled, and we need to add pixels to this graphic. So next, we're going to change the image size down here. Anytime you want to print anything, you need to make sure you are printing at a high resolution. High resolution for printing is 300 pixels per inch or dots per inch. I am going to type 300 in the resolution line. You'll notice that that changed some image dimensions up here. It changed my inches so they're smaller. Essentially, we added pixels to our image, and all of these dimensions are currently connected. So if I make a change to one, it's going to change the others. Let's say I want to put this on a greeting card that is 6 inches tall by 4 inches wide. If I'm going to have that image be full bleed as well, I need my image to be a little bit larger than 6x4. A good bet is to add about a half inch on each side of your image for bleed. Next, hit the Resample button. This will essentially let you type in any image size that you want into these fields. By resampling, you are making the image larger, but you are reducing the quality. So let's go ahead and type in the dimensions that I'm looking for. 6 inch tall greeting card. I needed a half inch of extra space for bleed on my image. So I'm going to type in 6.5 inches into this field. When I did this, the width also changed, and that's because the width and the height are connected. The aspect ratio is staying the same. And now my image is 4.721 inches wide, and that's perfect for my 6 inch tall by 4 inch wide card. And on the left here, I get to see a preview of what this image looks like at 100%, at least on my screen. And so far, if I just look around my image, it doesn't look extremely pixelated. I think it's upscaling rather nicely. So I'm going to click OK. So the last step would be to just double check your image. So I'm going to zoom in quite a bit. I do see a little bit of pixelation when I'm zoomed way in, but I don't see anything that looks terrible. I do think this image is going to print well. And really the most important step here, you will need to do some test prints of your image on the final material that you're going to be printing on, just to make sure that the image quality is acceptable. Upscaling images does remove quality, but certain materials will show the quality better than others. So depending on what you end up printing on or your final product that you're creating, the upscaling may look perfectly fine. Final step, we are going to save this file as a high resolution JPEG. Go to File, Save a Copy. I'm going to choose JPEG from the drop-down menu. Click Save. You'll see this dialog box pop up. You always want to make sure you are at the maximum quality on this scale. The quality is listed at 12, maximum quality, click OK. And now you want to navigate to that file on your computer, put it into the design that you want to print or prep for your digital product, and you're good to go. So that is how you upscale art for printed or digital products. Subscribe to Cry Studio for more Photoshop tutorials. Thanks so much.